West Coast truck until 2013. Diesel transfer tank in the bed. It's not in there anymore, but there was a gauge there for it. And must have the